All right, you're recording. Whoever starts first has to start on the left lane, throw one shot, then sit down. If you're in a higher seed, you can pass it out to the next person and ball. Shot. This is double elimination. We'll be making everybody making one move to the right after each game. But after this game, our next match with the losers out of the loser bracket will be 25 and 26. Press score was only negative 77 today, involving the WTBA Athens battle. Athens, Athens, whatever. We do 1-4 ratio for this event. This is the top four. Switch models so they'll change cameras every minute. So we have a total of 3 cameras going. Thank you. Channel, man. Greg found out 2 weeks ago that I had a YouTube channel. He didn't believe me.
You have a YouTube channel? Huh? I said I need some
special effects going on. Anytime they strike. Crazy morning. All right, David. So tell you about what they have this morning? Mm-hmm. Keep in mind, this is double elimination, so they have to, so we have to lose another match in order to put it up. First place is 4, second place is 2, third place is 150, and I think fourth place is 120. So we try to keep our payouts intact. Even though I had people wanting me to do the top 16. Or the top 6.
Yeah, the fucking team.
And I got 2 angry people mad about their payout.
What's the payout?
What is that?
She's still not here.
What's the payout?
I need a picture of her once in a month. I'll send it to her and talk to her for life.
I just want some pizza. What's the payout? What's it? 400, 200, 150, 130?
Damn, that's true. No name.
For the past 2 what events, we had over 20 some people, so we always had the top 5. That's why Ken was a little upset. But they're all over the city already.
Okay, so
do
Mike, I thought you were live right now. Read it.
I can.
It's so fucking small.
iPhone, homie.
No, it's...
Man, scanned in there, see?
I mean...
Because he needs to do like this.
No, he just needs a better camera.
No, he got the one really. He got the 12.
Does he really?
Yes!
That's not a good camera.
Tell you what you want?
You like peppers and onions, right? One of you don't.
I don't.
You don't.
I do.
So you like it.
Yes, I do.
Hey, look. This is it right here, right? I can take a picture of it and zoom in.
See? And then I do like this. And then I do like this.
Take a picture of it.
Oh, tell myself to do that, man.
See, I still can't do it.
See,
look how. Still fucked up.
It's still.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got
it.
Yeah. But, you know, Apple always does that though. They don't let Samsung product.
But he got the message because he talked about this down in, I told her, I said,
you get Maurice Bowen, Badger of the Beat in Wisconsin.
Who did that?
Maurice Marshall. He's 17th. That's a hard tournament.
He's
17th
where?
17th right now. Well, that's after first game.
Two years, yeah. Don't get too excited.
What's
212 when he's in game 158, but still, the Badger Elite in Wisconsin.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's all.
That's a hard tournament.
Yeah.
I mean, that's no...
Walk through the park?
Walk through the park whatsoever, man.
No. She got to beat twice. They're going to get done, so she... Yep, so she's going to go to 27-26 and bowl. She's going to bowl great. So,
Aaron?
Yeah, Aaron, you're going to 27 or 28.
Shit, it's a round robin tournament. Everybody bowl each other.
Go to 25 and 26.
Jordan fell off the seat there.
You could have had everybody bowl against each other in top two bowl to the final.
No, because now they say that you got, everyone does it at this tournament because it's double elimination.
Yeah.
And they go, I'm done. I'm like, no, you're not.
Oh, yeah, one more. Yeah. Well, no, you should, I'm saying you should throw a tournament, like a round robin tournament.
I had a small one. It was like 25, 30 bucks, and people were mad about the payouts. Every year we're gone. I just sold dudes. We're gone. I just sold. All I did was complain.
They don't know what kind of tournament it is, you know?
It was the same format, but it was 25, 30 bucks. So what?
So if he wins with the bet you win, how much do you win?
It depends on how much they put in.
Oh.
Yeah, basically like the 50.
What's the total right now?
It was up to $600 when they because Austin Dismore didn't play and he won. Everybody's in itself. It should be
How does the bet you win? Is it 20, 30, 40%?
Outside.
20, 30, 50. 20, 30, 50. And then it's 10, 20, 30. You pay it?
These are for 10.
Try this.
I don't know how this works. How you do this? Yeah, there's only one that's in for the
50%.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's 300, right?
Yeah.
So he could win
somewhere else.
7.
Yeah. This camera too. Before it starts doing some crazy stuff. What you say? Nope. You is good.
Oh, that's
the one you have to go to the summertime. I'm like, yep,
I'm I Thank you.
All right, so what you think? Good, bad tournament?
Probably good. I haven't
killed myself. That's different. And he's like, you should bring a lot more. I'm like, nah, I'm running once a month. Just take my lumps. See how it goes. The women's event is coming up May 23rd. That's the women's event. That's the handicap. And the women's thing is going to be once a month throughout the summer instead of I started seeing them. And then, yeah. I lost them because of COVID. COVID really. Thank you.
I
That's what we all, huh? All right. That's what we all, huh? Any way to get to $400, I ain't mad at you.
Scratch
the lawn. Yep. He said, I got nothing. Good grief. Is that your thing?
No.
Oh.
Do you have an order form for the Hollis Isle? Or can I have Danny grab it?
It's on my laptop. Championship match will be on 17 and 18. Greg has to beat Aaron twice.
What?
Yeah.
Aaron's
undefeated, bro.
No choppy.
Stop. Well, no choppy, man. No choppy. Stop. Yep. All right, we're gonna move the cameras down to 17 and 18.
All the way to 17 and 18?
Yeah, man. 17 and 18, man.
He did, yeah.
I'm gonna use the left side.
It looked good, but I missed the board right.
right? This will be our championship match. It'll be Greg Page versus Aaron Pollock. Greg has somehow beat Aaron twice. Two times in a row.
You have to be on twice.
Yep.
Take two wins, cut it in half, then double it.
No, Lord. We'll be here all night, folks. We'll be here all night.
That's still good. That's back to two.
We're pretty much good on time. It's only 3 o'clock, so that's pretty good. They started at noon. Double elimination, so yeah. It's not a really long, long day. Hoping to be out here by 4 o'clock.
Early.
Yeah.
Early. Are you live? You're not live right now.
No, I'm recording this for YouTube.
I thought you were live.
No, I'm on YouTube.
I say edit all my
voice for you.
End me out of
it. Use the voice modular.
So they don't hear my ass.
Tim, too, I'm like, I use bubbles over you guys' faces so I want to see you. You know, you got names on the back of your jersey. Oh, let me go set up the next date. Just sitting here like everything's all good.
Thank you.
we might not be here next month. We might be somewhere else. So stay tuned.
Vegas all day now.
Two of those would be hammered for me.
You're paying 290. You're paying 290. gave me 4,000 empty. That's a lot of money, man. Yeah. Actually, it's about 2,000 empty. Huh? Yeah, actually, this is about 2,000 empty. You get 400 grand. New style?
We got 12 styles.
I know, that looks like a new one.
Thank you.
A little one. Not much of one.
First loss.
Right. I don't know how any of that works.
Yeah, he just stopped. Yeah. See? Right here.
He's higher.
Thank you.
Yeah, that is it. I
Yep, I don't tag it. I stopped tagging it, but yep.
You know what this means? Alexandria.
A lot easier shot there, I hope.
I hope, yeah. I've been in a slump lately, so. Gotta get out of that, Bob.
Get a blue flag.